New at noon, a fire in Waterbury destroyed two apartments as well as two businesses. This started about 7:30 this morning on Congress Avenue. Two people were inside when the fire started, but they both got out safely and no one was injured. A barbershop and a convenience store were located right on the first floor of that building with some apartments above. Unfortunately, investigators say the entire structure will have to be torn down because of extensive damage. A man who lives next door was asleep when the fire started, but was quickly alerted that he just needed to get out fast.
Lucky for us, a neighbor came too, knocked at the back door just to kind of let us know how dire the situation was. And when we came out the back, we could see the flames shooting out the back porch. We could feel the heat. It was pretty bad. And then we just came out here and just kind of been shell-shocked and standing here ever since.
Fire investigators are still trying to figure out how this fire started. Meanwhile, the Red Cross is assisting the people who lost their homes.